My Etika World Network tank top, the one that was actually going to fit me and wasn't an extra small, has arrived, and I'm wearing it right now, and it fits perfectly fine. And also another Metacross Attack on Titan booster box that I'm going to go ahead and open up and show you all the new stuff. Alright, everything has been opened up. This is the doubles, commons, uncommons, and rares, and this is everything new. These piles are getting smaller and smaller, but let's go ahead and get into this. So starting off with the regular rares, I only needed 3 and I managed to get them. So that's number 104, 105, and 130. I also managed to get another unique active player card, which is nice. We got Armin this time around. Now every box is guaranteed a cross rare, which I managed to get right here, which is the Eren Jaeger Mysterious Titan. What's not guaranteed is an ultra rare, and there's only 2 in the set. Last time I got Levi, and this time I managed to get the Mikasa one. And what's special about this is this sells for $70 online, and I pulled it from a box. And then finally, we have all of the holofoil parallels that I got this time around. They actually are all unique, which is nice. No doubles on these yet. This is the one part of the set that I'm probably not gonna try to complete, that and the promos, because the whole holofoil parallels are impossible to find online, and the only way you can really get them is from buying booster boxes and hoping, and it's literally just a holofoil version of every non-holo card in the original set, and the promos were only released for special events that have no longer happened, and I cannot find them online. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and throw these in the binder and see what we have left. Alright, Annie goes in right here, apologies for the glare. And Niall goes in right next to her. Oh wait, I forgot I needed 116. Okay, so there is one more rare that I still need, but we do have 130, which goes right here. Luckily, I believe the 116 is actually available online, so I'll probably just buy that. Mysterious Titan Eren Jaeger goes in right here. I believe the only one I'm missing from this page is the Armored Titan, which goes right there, so that's pretty nice. Then the Mikasa Ultra Rare, which is the last card in the set, goes in right here next to Captain Levi. And then the Armin one, the Armin active player, is gonna go right here. The only active player ones I'm missing now is Mikasa. I think Levi is one, and then Eren's Titan form. The Mikasa one I don't believe is available online, but I think those two are. I was kind of hoping to get Mikasa from the box, but hey, whatever. Alright, I'm not gonna bother showing you putting in all the foil parallels. Just know that I'm almost done now. Okay, so I finished all my organization of the Metacross stuff. Two of these boxes down here are now full of doubles. One of them's all the commons, the rest is the uncommons and the rares. And then I think I showed these the other day. I got 300 Ultra Pro pages. I took them all out of the boxes, filled this drawer with them, and then I've got some in there as well. And I've just gone through a few more Pokemon folders. I did from Next Destinies, I think, right here, to Legendary Treasures, which is right here close to the end. But I'm not gonna get to finish any more of those right now because I'm actually going out. It's 10:09, I'm about to head out. I'm picking up Steph, and then we are going to Walmart to pick up some people. I don't know who's going. Not sure if I'm gonna vlog with anybody, but basically we're going out for some food, because I haven't seen my friends from my old job in a while, and Steph said she wanted to go with us, so yeah, I'm going now. Yeah, I'm back home now, and sure enough, I didn't film with anyone at Taco Bell, because I just kind of wanted to hang out with my friends and my girlfriend and not have to worry about filming anything. Plus, I was super duper crazy tired. I've woken up a bit since getting home, but yeah, it's like 2:30 in the morning. Yeah. Anyway, so after we went to get food, Steph and I went into Walmart, and I decided to pick up a couple packs of Pokemon cards. They were blister packs, so they came with one pack, one promo, and one coin, and they were $5 each. So these are the two packs I ended up getting. They came respectively with these Groudon and Pikachu coins. The promos were Pikachu and Greninja from these XY. These are XY. And then as for the actual cards I got, Keep in mind these are from two different sets, but Ducklet, Shinx, Numble, Blitzel, Staryu, Reverse Rotata, Ferrothorn, Stantler, All Night Party, Tierno, there's a code if you want it. I don't know if anyone's actually going to use that, but go ahead. And then the Evolutions one, we got Poliwag, Pikachu, Ponyta, Nidoran Male, Vulpix, Reverse Charizard Spirit Link, Beedrill, regular Charizard Spirit Link, Charmeleon, and Super Potion. And I thought, where's the other code card at? Right here on my desk. So there's the other one if you want it. And I say desk, but this is most definitely a coffee table. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and go through these. Honestly, I'm not even that tired anymore, which is kind of weird. I do have some recordings in the morning, so I should probably get to sleep at some point soon. But I think I want to at least put these into my, I kind of want to finish doing my folders, because I'm so close now. You know, I don't have that many cards left to actually organize the sets that I have left in there. I have very few cards from, so I think I'm gonna finish it off now. But I'm also gonna finish off the vlog, so thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.